Are you following me today? I think after before others, if I'm not mistaken, is it before others? I think they say woman that was, I think woman leader, I think it just fell. It become an issue in the environment. They thought she was dead. Are you dating? They came to my house before I came out of Russia to FFC. I said, God, they must have. The woman was not talking. Are you dating? Only just you, me. About to give up. The worst part of it, even when they got a 30 minute daughter, I'm not attended to her. Are you following me? Are you dating me today? I went straight to her. Are you getting me? I have prayed and look at her. God understand that she's still in front of in the house of God. Are you hearing me? Do what I was allowed to do. Pray the word I want to pray. She jumped back to life. I asked where I am. I said, you are in the office. I said, no, I want to go home. Are you following me? Today she see her life. Are you hearing me? Today she's a minister. Wow. Because God is here. God knows our services. Are you following me? It's our time for you to go back. Are you continuing today? When God understands, she knows our service in the house of God. That if this will go, I should go to lead the woman from the year to the harvest. Are you following me? If this will go, what will the world say? Are you following me today? The question I am asking, if you're in affliction, can every react? Your service. Come along. Say, come down. It's that time. Don't go back again. Service is a spiritual thing. It's not a physical thing.
Yes.
Stop working with your replacement because it cannot benefit you. Are you for me today? I pray for somebody here this morning. Under God's name, I never know. May God give you understanding.
Amen.
May your eyes of understanding be enlightened. May your eyes burst open. In the name of the Father, Son, and of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen.